Hey, grab everyone and tell them to bring their friends, because President's Day is here. Tell Mary to call Diane. Call Peter and bring him round. Remember the old gang from down the street? Call them too. Call everyone and hurry, because President's Day is here. Presidents, presidents, how they come about. Look at a chair and sit right there and you will find right out. Way back east, I think it was in Washington, D.C. A bunch of men with fresh new pens, they signed a declaration. One got his wife to make a flag, not a cake to bake. One said, hey you guys, let's all wear powdered wigs. Then they told the wife to make the flag red, white, and blue. That's how they began this land for me and you. We all get to shout out our favorite president's names. It's the funnest part, I think. It should be occurring shortly. George Washington. Abraham Lincoln. Franklin Eleanor Roosevelt. Winston Churchill. George Jefferson. Presidents, presidents, how they come about. Well, get a chair and sit right there and you will find right out. Way back when, I think it was in 1493, a little boy who had no toys chopped down a cherry tree. George, Georgie Washington chopped down a cherry tree. His mother was so sad, his father was real mad. They gave his axe away to the girl who lived next door. Her name was Lizzie Borden, I won't tell you anymore. Presidents of the land, I salute you.